Rocklin's Quarry Park is staying open for adventure through the new COVID restrictions. They also offered to donate $1 for every letter to Santa they received to help the child advocates of Placer County. Their capacity is limited, so you will have to book your visit ahead of time if you plan to go.